Hello, my name is John, and for this question, we have four equations that we have to write out. So for number 25, we have C10H8.